We are beginning tonight with a plea from a Pacific Grove High School graduate who was partially paralyzed in a DUI car crash this year. 18-year-old Chelsea Hill was one of five PG High School students involved in a February crash off Skyline in Monterey. Now she's part of a local movement to make Start Smart, a CHP teen safe driving program, mandatory for all teen drivers in Monterey County and eventually throughout the state. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has our top story live tonight from Monterey.
Dan, Chelsea spent 51 days in the hospital recovering from the accident. It's a reality she says people her age don't think about, and she hopes the Start Smart program will change that kind of thinking. The February 21st car crash left Chelsea Hill paralyzed from the belly button down. Since then, the 18-year-old Pacific Grove High School graduate has realized all she took for granted before.
Running along the beach or being able to like dance with my dad at like my wedding, you know? And now it's like it's hard.
Not wanting anyone else to ever suffer that same pain, the 18-year-old, her father, and their friend began petitioning to make the CHP's Start Smart Safe Teen Driving classes mandatory for all Monterey County High School students.
It's something that really needs to be out to the public. A lot of people aren't aware of it, although I think it's been around for 8 years. I hadn't heard about it.
Because my son is getting ready to get his license, it was something that I was interested in bringing to the Pacific Grove area.
The Start Smart classes are roughly 2 hours long, targeting not only teen drivers, but also their parents.
It's a lot of fairly vivid videos, so we try and bring a lot of realism to the program.
The accents in the video go so fast, and that's how it is in real life. Like, one moment you're, like, hanging out with your friends, like, just like dancing in the car, you know, the next moment, like it could be, your life could be changed.
This is only some of them.
The group has collected 300 signatures so far and is working to collect however many more are needed to catch the attention of state leaders.
We're going to forward it up to Sam Farr and hopes that he'll take a look at it.
Leaving petitions in PG businesses like Bee's Coffee Shop.
I mean, I think it's really very important, especially the fact that we are a small little community here as well, too, and we all care about the kids.
For the parents out there that think it can't happen to them, I mean, this has never happened in our family that I'm aware of, and it's happened. It can happen to anybody. It can happen at any time.
It happened to his daughter. Doctors say she'll live partially paralyzed for the rest of her life, but if anyone can defy the odds, it's Chelsea.
Miracles can happen, and I've met miracles, and hopefully I can be that miracle that I've seen.
A very strong girl. Now she and her dad are planning on speaking at Start Smart classes. And another thing that's exciting coming up for Chelsea, just last week she got accepted into a spinal cord recovery program in Southern California. She says she's very excited about that. She heads there at the end of August, so our best wishes to her. Dan?
Absolutely. Thanks very much, Stephanie. As for the petition, the group is also working on collecting signatures electronically. A link about the Start Smart petitioning effort is on Chelsea Hill's Journey to Recovery Facebook page. You can find a link through our website at ksbw.com.